Many early clouds up north give way to a good deal of sunshine and what should be a bright and warm afternoon, but humidity, which starts off high this morning, will start to lower through the day on a west and northwesterly breeze. Next system will be a quick moving system passing to our south sometime later tomorrow afternoon. Could bring a stray shower to a few western or southern areas of the state. Out ahead of that front will be in the 70s today, but will start to drop back later tonight with the humidity levels starting to lower later on today and a breeze out of the west and northwest. We're looking at temperatures to drop back into the 40s up north while we'll be in the low and mid 50s in southern areas overnight tonight. Starting with sunshine on your Wednesday, adding some high clouds as the day wears on. And again, system could mean a stray shower late in the day or into Wednesday evening for a few western or southern areas, but it's not a fairly organized system. If anything, it starts to fade early on Thursday morning, setting up partially to mostly sunny skies for Thursday and into Friday with temperatures in the low and mid 60s and some 50s up north. But today, again, still fairly warm as any early clouds give way to sun. 70s for most, but could be a couple of interior sections of the state reaching 80 degrees briefly by 3 or 4 o'clock this afternoon. From there, we'll look at low and mid 60s for highs to round out the work week. We'll look for the chance of a shower in western and southern areas later tomorrow afternoon, tomorrow night, and then partly sunny skies to round out the week.